Senior Day. On behalf of Badger High School, I'd like to welcome the Demons of Burlington. Tonight's game is dedicated to the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society Student Visionary of the Year campaign. This year, one of our Badger students is participating in a 7-week challenge to put an end to blood cancer. For more information, visit the LLS table at the front of the gym. And also thank you to Kisses from Keegan team, it's in our blood, for putting tonight's event together. Now to honor America and those defending our freedom, we ask those who are able to please stand with the singing of our national anthem and the Badger Trumpet Club. And now let's meet the starting lineup for the Demons. 6'4" senior, number 2, Connor Ropers. 6'4" senior, number 20, Carson Skiles. 6'4" senior, number 21, Jack Sulek. 5'11" senior, number 24, Tommy T-Bird. 26 senior, number 30, Rue Ryan. The coach are Steve Presidents and Kyle Scott. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for the Badgers. 5'11" junior, number 10, Alan Welch. 6'1" sophomore, number 12, Brock Walster. 6'1" senior, number 20, J.P. Doyle. 6'3" senior, number 22, Tanner Bishop. And a 6-foot sophomore, number 33, Kate Sternberg. John Woody. The officials for him is Kenny Powell, Moore, and Dalton, and Scott Roddy. First team foul. Alec Welch at the line for two. To the Badgers. Fouls against Carson Skiles, his first, second team foul. Brock Walser at the line for two.
Good job.
today, Badger foul. Tanner Bishop, his first team foul. Tommy Tabor gets the line for two. JP Doyle, this first, second team. Number 22, Grant Sulik in a unit lineup. Number 25, Holden Rogers into the Badger lineup. First team. Hey, Strauss is the line for one. Last American honor for Rutgers. Welcome to the Badger lineup. Jack Seelick, his second personnel fourth team call. Brock Walser, fouls against Grant Sulik, his first 15 foul. Walser at the line for one. Badger fall on Alec Welch, his first, fourth team. Tommy Chaper with the line. Thank you. flag for Drake. Rovers, this pass, 6 to the foul. New Avenger ball on Tanner Bishop in second, left to the foul.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, let's welcome your 2023 Division II State Football Champion Badgers. On their playoff run to the school's first state football championship, the Badgers defeated Elkhart, Waukesha West, Kettle Moraine, and Sun Prairie East before defeating Wanakee in the championship game. The Badgers set two state records in the championship game with 451 rushing yards and 70 carries, and also accumulated 24 first downs on their way to the state title.
Badgers, not the biggest team in the world, but they certainly beat some of the big boys, including Sun Prairie East in the semis last week, to get here
at Wanakee.
Johnson.
An explosive attack by Ethan Francois.
Well, the heat at the quarterback in a big way. Francois, nobody watches. Good look at Ben Johnson. And punctures in the hand rail.
Oh, flipping on the outside and tons of running room for O'Brien. Matthew still on his feet, finally brought down at the point six. Doyle, mid wide open, touchdown catcher. They don't pass often, but sometimes they strike with a surprise.
I can't believe you're running the burger late in the third quarter.
Doyle's got it. I beg your pardon.
You think you have upgraded with the score? 5 minutes, the second one, 2.5 minutes, the third one only scored a minute, fourth one was a minute, and 13 seconds to score your touchdown.
And down goes Johnson, pressure from the outside, but Walser was there. He slammed Johnson to the turf.
Johnson shaped that.
Out of nowhere. And Max Davis, the tight end, Rock the tight end as well, number 44. Works up the middle. This will be set. Touchdown catcher. Inside and up and in for two. Richardson gets it done. Badger fans, crazy go nuts. Here's the home of Wisconsin Badgers, 27-20. The folks from Lake Geneva in their first ever trip to state having a blast. So Brady's over 100 yards. Not a stat. Closing in at 200 yards rushing. 391 yards total rushing in the Division II record in a game. They might smash that on this drive. Doyle, record-breaking run right there, and more importantly, first down the 49 of YG. It's Doyle on the cutback. Oh, yeah! J.P. Doyle gets back to the lead. One more look.
Pretty good coverage there by
J.P.
Doyle.
We get to do this. A hard fought state championship for Lake Geneva Badger.
Once again, we're 2023 state champion football team.
right. Hi, guys. My name is Annie McEnany. I'm a senior here at Badger. So this year, I've been nominated to be a Student Visionary of the Year candidate. Student Visionary of the Year is a leadership development program for high school students run by the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. So from February 1st to March 22nd, my goal is to raise $15,000 for the mission of curing blood cancer. For more information about LLS, please visit me at my table by the entrance of the gym. And I'd like to introduce my very special friend, Catherine, who is the 2023 LLS Honor Hero. So as Catherine is going to talk, actually right after we're going to do a miracle minute, I'm going to hand the microphone off to Catherine.
My name is Catherine. I am 12 years old and I'm 6th grade. Right before I turned 2 years old, I was diagnosed with leukemia. I was a little kid with cancer. I don't remember much of my treatment, but I spent a lot of time in the hospital with my mom. And I have seen a lot of pictures of me with no hair. The Leukemia and Lymphoma Society is a group of people who do a lot of good things for kids like me. They help families like mine deal with the challenge of cancer diagnosis. They even help the research to help future kids who might get cancer. Alpha and Annie is working really hard to raise money to help other kids who might get diagnosed with cancer. Thankfully, I'm cancer-free and living great. I love basketball, and I even play myself. I have great ball handling skills, and I love to play at home and working out. Good luck tonight, and thanks for joining the Lymphoma and Leukemia Society in my friend Annie.
All right, special round of applause for Catherine. She's so amazing. So right now we're going to do a miracle minute, and we're going to start. There's a bunch of people with buckets, so just raise your hand, they'll come around. And we're going to start right now.
Talk about you, man. Now I'm going to quit. I'm going to quit. I'm going to quit.
Trainer Bishop, his third personal first team.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
timeout, Badgers.
Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations to the Badgers.
Thank you.
against Connor Ropers. It's his fourth team. Demons. Against Grant Sully for second, 15-5. Also, Ben Fowler and Owen Andrews in second. Let's see, Fowler. We have Ben Fowler and Zach Walton in his first. 15. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.